Final day here in Costa Rica. So we're having some brunch on the beach. Arrived back at the beach. Good boy. I assume you probably speak Spanish though, but that's it. You're all right. I know you don't like walking in the water. It's okay. Up, up, up. Good boy. Surfing. I can't lift my arms anymore. I got myself a final coconut to enjoy the final moments of sunlight here in Costa Rica. It's really beautiful here. There it goes. The grasshoppers here are the size of small dogs. They will rip a man in half. There's another one up there. They're terrifying. There's one right there on the step. We need to go past it.
I'm free like a fish, like a fish in the sea. I'm free flowing.
Well, it's my final day here in Costa Rica, or rather, final morning. We just had a quick breakfast, and now it's off to the airport to go home.
We're about to board our plane back to Toronto. I guess I'll wrap things up here. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Like and subscribe for more videos, and hit the little bell button. And I'll see you guys next time. See ya.